North Korean leader Kim Jong Un has arrived in Russia. He'll be meeting with President Vladimir Putin, where they're expected to offer each other support in their standoffs against the West. Discussions with Putin are likely to include a possible deal for North Korea to provide Russia with weapons for the war in Ukraine. This is Kim's first foreign trip since the pandemic, during which North Korea imposed tight border controls for more than 3 years.